Pointer, traffic, Golf Charlie, Delta Charlie Echo, lining up, 2-1.
Mount and then we go. Are you ready? Comfortable?
Okay. Yep, I'm
comfortable. Sweet. Just sit there with your hands on your lap and off we go.
Alright.
Toes are off, lining up. All I'm doing is waiting for my speed.
Yep.
There's the speed, up we go. And then I'm just pitching for the correct speed.
Yep.
Check. Flaps are coming up. Flaps are up, check left and right. So what we do is we're just going to hold there at 1,700 feet, and we do that by looking out the front, look at the horizon, so where the ground meets the sky,
yep.
And we just hold that same picture a little bit too much. So I'm just going to feel that.
Yeah.
Dip down. Front. So as I'm in the control coming forward, the aircraft pitches down till we select that neutral position.
Yeah.
Yeah? Weird feeling, yeah?
Yep.
As we pull back, I move the control column back, the aircraft pitches up, nice and slowly, pitching up, and we're now in a nose high attitude, yeah? And we look out to the sides, because obviously looking out the front and seeing cloud is not helping us.
Yeah.
So as I move the control column to the left, looking out the front,
yep.
The aircraft rolls to the left.
Yep.
Then I neutralise it, so I move it back to the centre point, and then I apply a little bit of back pressure. Now look at where that horizon is cutting the canopy. So this is the canopy. We're holding 1,800, so this is a level turn. Happy?
Yep.
When we're ready, I roll wings level, so I look out the front. I move the control column to the right.
Yep.
Wings level, and centralise.
Cool.
Happy with that?
Yep.
I'm going to do a right turn. It's going to look different because you're sitting on the right,
yep.
I'm sitting on the left.
Uh-huh.
So instead, the horizon's going to be in a completely different place. I'm looking out the front. Leave the control column to the right, the aircraft rolls to the right, and then I centralise that control column, a little bit of back pressure.
Yep.
Now look at where it is this time.
Yep.
Completely different picture, yeah?
Yep.
Height's good, look out the front.
Yep.
Height's good, look out the front. So you remember I said about lifting your feet. So try lifting your feet now, so put your feet flat on the floor, and try lifting them up. Just lift them up now so you can feel.
Yep.
Yeah, now what I'm going to do is pull 2G, and here we go for positive. 3, 2, 1, pull. Try lifting your feet. Try lifting. And now we're going to go nice and light over the top, okay? Nice and light, nice and light, nice and light. Happy with that?
Yep.
Cool. Okay, what I'm going to do is go overhead, do a steep turn. 360, okay?
Yep.
So you're going to feel a little bit of G-force in the turn. Look to the left, you'll see the other aircraft.
Yep.
Lots of G, okay?
Yep.
Golf Alpha Yankee, one and right, 2-1 by K-Tape, and taxiing into holding button 2-1.
Happy?
Yep.
Golf Alpha Yankee, going around.
Check. Up. And then we go straight into an aileron roll, okay?
Yep.
This is Oscar Zulu, Supercab inbound, just passing the QE2 bridge to join eventually on the left-hand downwind for 2-1. Oscar Zulu.
How was that?
Yeah, it was good.
Wicked.
I enjoyed it.
Point check, traffic, Oscar Zulu is left-hand downwind for 2-1.